Good to meet you. The name's Pike, and I welcome you to my humble home. Please, make yourself comfortable. Since you're here, I was wondering, do you think you could assist me? I'm having a bit of a crisis. Well, this is a bit embarrassing, so forgive me. I was a knight of the Thorn from Cyrodiil. As soon as I heard the gates to the Shivering Isles opened, I knew a threat was lurking inside. I made my way here and began exploring this strange place. As I was passing Fetid Grove, I was waylaid. Some dastardly Grummites stole my most prized possession, my medallion that signified my membership in the Knights. Yes, I admit that being a Knight of the Thorn no longer holds any interest for me. I've found a new kind of comforting inner peace here away from the chaos of Cyrodiil. I'm tired of the battles and the politics. But most importantly, I've met the woman of my dreams. If I had to leave Zoe, I think I'd be the loneliest man alive. So you see, everything I want is right here in this beautiful place. Even though I never intend to be a knight again, that medallion represents an important part of my past. It's the only piece of my history that validates who I am. Anyway, enough of my banter. So will you please help me get back my medallion? Fantastic! I will mark Fetid Grove on your map. Good luck to you, friend. Yes, we are based out of Chaidenhall. Our leader, Farwell Indaris, is the son of the Count of Chaidenhall, Andal Indaris. As Farwell is fond of saying, we strike fast and true as lightning. He tends to overstate things a bit, but he means well. If you're ever in Chaidenhall, be sure and look us up. We have a lodge just outside the city gates. I hope you're back with some good news. I could certainly use it. I'm not listening to you. It's because I don't like you. Be cautious, my friend.
If you could help Pike, I think you'd make him very happy. I've grown quite fond of him and can't stand seeing him this way. I'm still working up the nerve to paint his portrait, but I'd rather do it when he's back to his happier self. If you visit Highcross, speak with Miralee Ulven. She needs help with her project. Goodbye.
Who am I? How about a failure, a fraud, an utter sham? I'm a poet without merit, a slave to my own stupidity, and will likely ruin your day. I see no reason to talk to you. See you later.
For the love of Azura, can't a man...
I bid you greetings and cheer. Thank you.
Your lips to his ear. See you.
There would be more corpses to count if someone would get rid of all the doubles around here. Not enough corpses around here, but there should be! Those stupid manics! They ruin everything! You talk to Orkvir, he can tell you what to do.
Sure.
Take care.
My double is always working. It takes all my energy just watching him work. It's got to stop. It's a problem, all these doubles walking around. And it's tiresome. Didn't used to be like this. Some blasted mage had a theory. They've always got theories. He thought there was a manic and a demented in each of us. So what does he do? What else? Casts a spell. You can see how well that went. Two of each of us walking around this place. Nothing we can do about it either. There's a law about that here. Been to the Hill of Suicides? Not a nice place, but you might be able to help. Only one group can stick around. Either we demented or those blasted manics. It's the only way we'll find any peace. You get rid of those manics, all of them. If you can take care of that for me, I'd make it worth your while. Good. Just get rid of all those manics in town, and we'll all be happier. Don't kill any demented, though, or no reward for you. Bye. I heard you're working for those demented freaks. Stay away from me. What's going on?
There would be more corpses to count if someone... Goodbye.
I've never seen my own double, and I certainly don't want to talk about it. I sure am glad that other Atrabi is around. I sure don't want her dead. See you.
What? I don't like you. You're still a no. Don't bare your teeth at me, you beast! He's got to go before he eats me. Bye. Ha! Thank you. Hello.
Nine, you're working for those demented people.
Greetings. Have you taken care of business yet? It's exhausting just waiting for you. Got them all? Makes me tired just thinking about it. Good work, though. Here's the reward I promised. You cleared that? Bye.
Any word on my medallion? Wait a moment. If you'll pardon my manners, you reek of the bogs. You must have been to the fetid grove. My medallion. Ha! I don't know how to thank you. I have decided to stay here in the Shivering Isles. I found peace here, and I see no reason to return. Therefore, I'll not be needing this anymore. Please take it as a reward. Get out of here. I'm warning you. Get out, or I'll call the guards.
Have you found anything for me? The Amulet of Disintegration. Thank you. It's one of the keys to my safety in the coming times. Because when they come for me, I'm not going to let them have my stuff. No way. The pants. The calming pants. Finally. These pants are key to my survival. Isn't it obvious? Do you know the number one reason people die in a catastrophe? Do you? They panic. Well, not me. No way. I'll be calm and collected with these pants on, ready for action. It is. You've done so well. You deserve a reward. Let me teach you a special spell. It will affect all those around you. You might find it handy to cause confusion in your enemies. You know, when the time comes. I hear the heretics in the lands. Please, look. Buy something. Buy.
Guards, guards. What do you?